Hello guys, welcome to this tutorial. I want to quickly show you how to whitelist an email. So you log in that email in your Chrome browser. If you are using system for this, you just log in right in your browser. And if you are using your smartphone for this, you can't use the Gmail app for this. You'll have to log in at your Gmail account on your browser, and you set it to desktop. Set it to show as if you are on computer desktop site. So once you get to your email inbox like this, just come over the person that you want to whitelist his email, so that his email will be coming into your inbox. Then you just click, let's say is this one I want to use. I just click on the email. So once I click on the email, the system just come here, just over the name. You see something like add contact. And if you are using phone, once you reach this place, you just have to click, you hold down the name, you hold on the name down like this. So once you see that, you see add contact, so you click on that add contact. That's the first thing. Then you come, you see a button like this. That's where you are using phone, you have to set it to desktop site to see all these things. Just click on this button right here. Okay, once you click on it, you see filter messages like this. You click on it, then you click create filter. So you tick this box, start it, and you tick this also. Always mark it as important. Then you tick this also. Categorize as. Then you choose plan. Then you click create filter. So that's all about whitelisting an email. First add to contact, then you come here and create a filter. So that's all. Thank you.